Pali is one of the largest cities in Rajasthan in the Marwar region, situated on the banks of River Bandi and is 70 kilometers southeast of Jodhpur. It is known as the industrial city and is one of the largest trade centers. The city is well connected by roadways, railways and airways, and the nearest airport is Jodhpur, which connects Pali with various major cities like Jaipur, Jodhpur and Ahmedabad. The college is imparting teaching, skill development and leadership skills to students enrolled here. The college is with all modern amenities conducive to student learning. Government Medical College Pali is a name synonymous with quality medical education, which attracts people not only from India but also from other countries across the world. It has one of the finest learning environments in Rajasthan with infrastructure and faculty that support students to hone their skills to become outstanding medical professionals true to its mission. The college is recognized by Medical Council of India and has strong academic collaborations with various national and international universities of repute. The college has its mission to provide quality professional medical education to all students who join and to facilitate one's overall and comprehensive growth. The motto of the college is to train competent, compassionate and caring physicians through excellence in teaching and patient care.
The college is administered by Dr. K.C. Agarwal, the principal and controller. He is a respected academician and a renowned chest physician. He has MD, DND, MNAMS qualifications and he is a fellow American College of Chest Physicians.
Dear friends, it is with great pleasure to introduce our medical college, that is Government Medical Pali. The college is affiliated to Rajasthan Ministry of Health Science and sanctioned and approved by MCI under Ministry of Health and Rajasthan Medical Institution Society, and is administered by Honorable Secretary of Medical Education and Health, Government of Rajasthan. The medical college is strategically located in Pali city on National Highway 62 at a distance of 65 km from Jodhpur, which is second largest city of Rajasthan. Medical College is having the biggest government hospital. We named that Bangar Hospital in Pali. The college is very well managed and highly experienced by 85 well-qualified faculty who have achieved high academic and research excellence.
Government Medical College Pali currently offers 100 undergraduate student admissions, which is approved by the Medical Council of India. Senior faculty with high academic and research excellence supervises and guides students for a strong basic foundation. The students undergoing training in basic medical sciences in the teaching campus, and once the student qualifies, his clinical orientation and patient care will begin in a 350-bedded tertiary care hospital functioning in the heart of the city. The hospital is one of the largest tertiary care hospitals providing free-of-cost healthcare and caters to about 1,500 outpatients and 350 inpatient admissions on an average per day.
Medical studies are long drawn and difficult, and though a student gets engrossed in academics, we encourage them to participate in various cultural, literary and sports events. And these are organized as part of an annual festival called Deepam, as a cultural big extravaganza to showcase their talent. We hope that you will go through our website, which includes the brochure and all the details of our excellent faculty and curriculum and all the snapshots which are important as a college.
In this college, what we like the most is the interaction between the faculty and the students. Every topic is taught with the clinical aspect.
Various events of culture, literary and sports events.
My college, Government Medical College Pali, has a good infrastructure, and the hostel and the college are both besides, so that we can come very easily. The academics are very good, the teachers are experienced and the faculty is experienced. We get a very good demo, a very good practical facilities are there, and in the hostel we experience from various diversities as people come from different states. And we learn a lot things from them as well, and the sports is also good.